Writer's block. If you write, you're going to have one. How to avoid it? One way, I work on several stories at once. So if I get stuck, I move on to a different story. This allows me to come back to the story that stumped me with a new perspective, a new look. I can go back in, I can change the characters if I need to. I can tweak the story if I need to. It gives me a new burst of energy and a new enthusiasm for the story I'm telling.